I'm Stephen Pless, and I am a critical studies student at the USC School of Cinematic Arts.
First day of critical studies was, you know, a great day because I was taking the course 190, which is Intro to Cinema, taught by Drew Casper. So basically, on the first day, he gets up on stage and he, in this romantic way, says, "My name is Drew Casper, and this is cinema," and walks off stage, and the lights go down, and he plays this montage called Precious Images. These images play together from various movies with this really unique soundtrack to it. The most important thing about seeing that was the fact that it kind of reminded me why I love movies, why I'm here, and gave me hope that one day I might be able to have one of my images on that screen. And that's what critical studies has brought me, is a respect, an appreciation, and a love for cinema.